Using cross method to factorize the following expression. First of all, x squared is the product of x and x, and therefore we can write it as shown in the diagram. Next, let's look at the constants term 21. The possible pairs of factors for 21 are 1 and 21, 3 and 7. Now, let's look at the middle term, which is 4x. Which pair is likely to give us a 4? 3 and 7. However, note that one of the numbers must be negative so that eventually we will get back negative 21 as shown in the expression. Let's do the cross multiplication. We get 7x and 3x. Now, the sum of these two terms should give us positive 4x as given in the original expression. So to get positive 4x, we should have negative 3x and positive 7x. That sum up would give us positive 4x. As a result, we work backwards now. To get negative 3x, it means we have x times negative 3. Whereas to get positive 7x, it remains as x times positive 7. Now let's check. In the middle column, we have negative 3 times positive 7, which results negative 21. And therefore, the factors are x minus 3 and x plus 7.